period, all the way from 1993 when the album came out to 1995,
no.
It was no bigger rapper than Snoop Dogg.
It was Pac. It was Snoop.
No.
Snoop came out first.
Hold up. No, Snoop didn't come out. Pac came out first.
Well, yeah, but that. But,
no, don't try to.
You're right.
It was a different
Tupac lives now and all about, that, yeah. But he didn't blow, but then Snoop came out. Superstar.
No. Snoop was rap. Big came out trying to sell records like Snoop.
That's a fact.
That's true.
That's a bar.
That's a fact. Mm-hmm.
It's Snoop. Snoop is rap music. Snoop is the greatest rapper of all time. Not if he the best, not if this, he's the greatest. Like, Snoop could go to any mall in America and they gonna know.
We talking about over time. In that period when Pac came out of jail.
You mean when he got next to Snoop Dogg?
When he signed to Death Row, he became huge.
Because of Snoop Dogg is Death Row.
But he was doing movies. Like, Pac was like.
Even with all that, was he as big as Snoop?
Yes.
No.
At that time, yes.
No, not in 93, not in 94.
Hey, come on. He had Madonna coming to visit him in jail.
Pac was prolific. So people like Nip, where people, like certain people, right, their impact is way deeper than their quality versus the quantity. But if we're talking about raw quantity of just like popping and somebody, I feel like Snoop gets so disrespected in the game.
No, super, yes. He's a superstar.
No, it's past a superstar. He is rap.
Now.
No, he always been rap. From the first day. From the first day, Snoop Dogg has been rap. Is nobody even been close to that type of even initial blast till Fifth. Fifth became the closest person. Snoop Dogg, not like as a kid, right? I remember watching on the news where they said he sold like 870,000 records the first week. And yeah. His record was so good, he sold 880,000 the second week.
Mm-hmm.
Snoop Dogg is rap. So it's not hate. Like, I'm sincere. Like, you wanted to be on Death Row because of Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre. You wanted Dr. Dre beats, and you wanted to do a collab with Snoop Dogg.
But Pac was a superstar, too. Pac, All Eyes on Me sold 5 million records, man.
That's Snoop Dogg's influence.
Snoop sold more than Pac, right?
You think Snoop is the reason Pac blew up?
No, Pac had already became a rap star.
Mm-hmm.
And he was in the movies. He was a movie star.
Correct.
Snoop Dogg was an icon from the first day. He became the biggest thing that ever happened to rap. Period.
Pac was too, though, because you got to think about all the stuff that Pac was getting into outside of music, the shooting the police officers, sure. The middle finger out the car, the spitting at the camera. Pac had everybody wearing the bandanas, getting the tats on their stomach.
Yeah, not really.